Welcome to Data Scientist Workbench. To prepare your data, Data Scientist Workbench has OpenRefine, which was formerly known as Google Refine. OpenRefine is a powerful tool for working with messy data before processing. This includes cleaning it, transforming it from one format into another, and extending it with web services and external data. With OpenRefine, you can import data in various formats and explore datasets in a matter of seconds. You can apply basic and advanced cell transformations, deal with cells that contain multiple values, and create instantaneous links between datasets. You can also filter and partition your data easily with regular expressions. Use named entity extraction on full text fields to automatically identify topics, and perform advanced data operations with the general Refine expression language. To learn more about OpenRefine, take the free OpenRefine 101 course at Big Data University. This course has reviewed how OpenRefine software supports agile approaches to data projects. It's also shared some information of the history behind how its user community has supported the software. It then gets into much more detail on a number of different items, such as installing the software and getting familiar with the application's user interface. Also, a detailed overview is provided on its capabilities for dealing with messy data, as well as its capabilities to build out the data you thought you knew based on what's already out there. This brings us to the end of this video. Thanks for watching.